technology went live and is now in full operation. This represents a major commitment and a major investment by the city and the police department in providing our officers and our detectives with the best, latest technology to support their efforts.